Okay. Hi everyone. I wanted to introduce a series of videos that we're making here at the Academy. It sort of dovetails into that whole, you've been a therapist for a period of time, how do you start to look after yourself? We're going to introduce hand skills, coming away from thumbs and fingers and thinking more about open fist work and forearm. So let's get going.